Assalamu alaikum. I'm asking this question on behalf of my friend who is a Hindu. His name is Sachin and is an actor by profession. He would like to know why Muslim women are not allowed in the Kabristan or graveyard, and if it is the grave that women are not allowed to visit, then does that include the dargah?
Sister asked the question that why aren't women allowed to visit the graveyard, and there are various different hadith. The hadith in Sahih Bukhari in which the Prophet said he prevented the woman from going to the grave. And the reasons may be many, because maybe they are very emotional and they may not be able to take the death of a human being. That's one of the reasons. And furthermore, there are other occasions in which the Prophet said that these women are not allowed because of the deeds. That means restricted certain women because of their deeds. So this is the reason why women are not permitted into the grave. Though there are scholars, other scholars, who do say that there are different hadiths in which the Prophet did permit certain women to go, depending upon the context. As far as the question is concerned, that about the grave, the beloved Prophet Muhammad ﷺ said that a person should visit the grave, it will remind you of your akhirah. That means it reminds you that finally you have to die. But when you go to the grave, you should pray for the person, not to the person or through the person. Hope that answers the question.